Now then, YouTube, I'm the Top Man, and welcome back to some more Blightfall. It's episode 4 today, and the guys have been crazily busy. Crazily busy. I have gone away for, like, what, 2 days? I've been away for 2 days. I've been ill as well, obviously, you've known in the last few episodes, been ill, so I haven't had much chance to do anything. Although, it seems my grass has paid well. Look at this. We've got cows. Get in. I need those. I actually need those. I think I can get rid of this now as well, because I fixed it. So I can get rid of that. Nice. Done. And here we are, guys. Let's have a quick gander around the place to see what they've been up to. It sort of spilled out of the dome. Let's take a look at the map. So you can see they've worked all the way out to here now on the map. That is absolutely mental. Oh! Oh, I didn't make a sound. No. Shia, why are you not saying, let's do it. Just do it. It's not doing it, guys. It's not doing it. Disappointed. What is this? Oh, it's strips. I wondered what the heck that was then. I was like, eh. So, what's going on over here? Oh, got some end stone going on as well now. We've got some end projects. Nice. They've labelled it so I know what things are and what I can touch and what I can't touch. Nothing in projects, so everything else is fair game. Right, out there. Not sure what's out there. We've got a lot of food there. This has all been leveled out now. Nice. What is this? Rubber leaves. We've got a sheep in here. Disguising himself. No, as it's got... it doesn't quite know what it is. And we've got a tier 1... What is it? Like a tier 2. Tier 2 blood altar. My goodness gracious me, they're starting with that. Got more farms outside here. We've got some cotton, got some barley, got raspberry bushes, blackberry bushes, mulberry bushes, and this one as well, the stingberry bushes. We've got some mycelium growing with some more of the mushrooms there as well. Don't know what this is. No idea. Here we have some compacting drawers. Enough diamonds. Nice. And we've got a lot of other drawers as well. And we've got some seed glass full of destabilized redstone, or one bucket of destabilized redstone. Nice. Okay, very interesting. Thorncraft is going on well. We've got some Sagura fruits kicking around. Saguaro, even, whatever they're called. Pistachio nuts going on. Wow, they've been real busy out here. So we've got loads of Thorncraft stuff kicking around. Of course, these act as stabilizers as well, so very good. Seeds. It doesn't say what they are. Just says that they're seeds. Something is... I don't know what's... What that sound is. We've got some seeds here. What are these? Right, I'm just going to break this. I'm sorry, guys, but I am just going to break this. Imbued grain with Ignis. Oh, okay. From Thormic Tinkerer. Oh, it's them ones, guys. That's what it is. It's the things what you can actually grow. And that would, if I scanned it, that would have a piece of Ignis in it. And it would, you know, it's like an Ignis plant, basically. Which is pretty awesome. Britannia, going well over here. Hover an hourglass. Nice. Don't quite know what they're doing there. What's over here? I'm going to go and take a look at other people's places as well to see how they're doing with pushing back the blight. But there's a reinforced iron locker. Oh, look at this. That's pretty cool. And a nullifier. I take it there's something on here. So basically to pull out leather boots, saddles and water bottles. What, and just get rid of them? I would presume so. Look at this. Unbreaking Lure of the Sea. Look at that. Look of the Sea. Lure. Unbreaking Free. All of them. Nice. Power 4. Flame 1 bow. This is crazy. Oh, from this guy just, you know, having a chill. We've got a little spot watch. Ender Watcher? I think that's just a spot loader, basically. It loads the one chunk. And this guy seems to be doing a very good job of fishing. Good lad. We've got the... smeltery going on here. So, Belgabor Labs, Fingerborgy Labs is going extremely well, and it's pushed the blight all the way out to over there so that nothing can get to us. That's fantastic. And it looks as if they're doing something with big reactors at the back here and RedNet. I haven't done anything with RedNet for ages. The harvester. They're obviously in the middle of doing something here with this. RedNets. And, oh, it goes down. Okay. Can we get in and have a look? Or can we not? It goes under the floor. I didn't realize it went under the floor. I thought this was the top bit right here, but apparently not. It's doing a bit of stuff. I don't know if there's a way down or not. I don't want to fall down though. It looks as if they're trying to make the control rods, these ones though. There's three more control rods to be made, I think. At least that's what it looks like to me. Could be wrong, but at least that's what it looks like. So, Shia, should we go and have a look to see how other people are doing? At Biodome Delta, let's go over to Biodome Delta for this one. Let's see what they've got. Pistachio plants as well. They've got olives growing. Another more farms. Have these pushed back the blight? They have indeed pushed back the blight also. Using silverwood logs, as you can see, the silverwood trees, the little things they've done that way. Cooking for blockheads hasn't got much further than just the cooking table. And there is Max, just sat there guarding all of the furnaces and all of the valuables and tools and blocks and stuff like that. Good day, Max. Hello. That's the mine. Don't want to go down there. Oh, I've got some cocoa beans there. Is there a way out of here? Is there a door? Oh yeah, I remember now. It's this thing. So yeah, they've pushed back the blight, much like what the others have. They've pushed back the blight all the way over to there. Let's take a look at the map. So they're pushing towards each other. Look at this. Look at this, guys. All of that is cleared. All of this is cleared. Eventually, what will happen is they will meet in the middle. We'll meet in the middle. It's going to be awesome, guys. It's going to be awesome. And that's basically what I'm doing. I'm signing in. I'm having a look. Catching up with these guys to see where there's nobody online at the moment, I'm afraid. But can Blightfall, can the blight disappear? That is it. Oh, I remember now. Somebody had a problem with one of the things. I'll have to have a word with him. Okay. Let's go back inside and take a look at Gamma, I believe the one is now. There we are. Team Gamma. And these are in the middle. Are they pushing back the blight? Very slowly pushing back the blight. Stramka, Phoenix, Saturn's there as well. There's Abraxin. Put the mining book back after use, please. Oh, what's going on over here? Look at this. Woohoo! Look at this. That one's covered by dirt, but we've got a big reactor going on down here. Well, a little big reactor going on down here. And jet energetic infuser, some, pulverizer and stuff like that. What's going on around here? Nothing, just space. It looks like my lab, actually, in my other one. Apart from that, it's nice, actually, the marble bricks. But looks brilliant, looks very good indeed. Oh, they've even knocked out the side of the glass dome here. Oh, no, they added a little glass dome on of their own. Nice. So, yep, they've started to push back the blight, although not very far, but they have started to push it back nonetheless. And the map shows us that they've got this amount covered up. I'm not sure where anybody else is at the moment. I'm gonna go back to Team Epsilon currently, and I'm gonna have a word. And well, I'm gonna have after this recording actually. I'm gonna have a word with Dwight to see if he's managed to fix his problem or not, because he had a problem with it. So, give us that tomato. I will eat this tomato if I can find the fridge. Where's the fridge? There it is. There's the fridge. I would presume that they're making control blocks, but again, I can't be entirely sure. So I don't want to go ahead and start making stuff if I don't need to. Today then, not the supplier. Not this one. Oh, the geologist. That's what I said I was going to do. Cobblestone. I need 4 bits of cobblestone. Pretty easy to do. Because these guys have practically got everything for me. I think they've moved most of the stuff, though, outside. By the looks of things. It is. By the looks of things, they have indeed moved most of the stuff outside. So let's go over and take 4 bits of cobble. Where is the cobble? Where are you, cobble? There is no cobble. Oh, here it is. There we go. 4 bits of cobble. Let's manually submit that. Claim the reward. So now we've unlocked all of the things. So we've got to discover Promethium. We need one single Promethium ore. None of the ores will be out here, so I'm going to stick with the stone for the moment. Sample metamorphic rocks. So, Nice cobblestone. It's a strange looking one. Is that it? Nice cobblestone. It doesn't seem as if they've got it. Actually. Yes, it doesn't seem as if they've got it looking at the thing down here. Basalt. Empty comatite. Yeah, they've not got it. Okay, fair enough. You know what? It'd probably be just easier just to go. Like this. And then manually submit them that way. Okay. Manually submitted all them. Just needs cobblestone. 128 cobble. How much cobble is that? Well, there's plenty there. I'll do that in a second. Have we got sample sedimentary? Yep, we've got everything but lignite and dolomite. Igneous rocks. And everything but red granite. What about eglogalite? Because all of them are ores now. Maybe it's not one that's required. By the look of things, it's not one that's required. So let's put it back. It's not that one. It's over there. Okay. So nothing there. Comatite. That can go over there. And that is about it for that one. So we're missing Nice cobblestone. We're also missing lignite and dolomite. I'm sure I saw dolomite. There, look. So we do have it. I'm just missing lignite. Which I could have. It might be over here. It could be. What's in here? I've no idea. Spruce drawers. Oh, okay, there's chickens in there. There's chickens in there. I know now. I'm not going to open it up and see. Oops. Right, let's see if there's any lignite kicking around, because sometimes it's not really classed as stone. Oh, it doesn't really look like stone. So there's a bit of lignite there. That's fantastic. Let's go hand that in. Claim the reward. And out of igneous, is there any red granite kicking around that might not have been? Ah, there is. Look at this, guys. I'm sorry, I'm going to use it. And metamorphic, so Nice cobblestone. Is there any Nice cobblestone around the place? Gneiss cobblestone. Anybody? No, it doesn't seem as if there is. So that is one of the cobblestone that we are missing currently. Discover Promethium ore. I would presume that all the ores are by the smeltery, or at least by somewhere over here, so that they can go into the pulverizer and so on and so forth. It's just energy flux ducts that are going into there. Where are the ores? This is my question. As a unifier. Where are the ores? Maybe they're still in here. Ah, okay, they still are. Is there Promethium? Is there Promethium ore? It doesn't seem as if there is at this current moment in time. Is there anything in there? No. Under plains like biome. Simple platinum. Maybe there's a bit of platinum kicking around. There is indeed platinum. It's here. I found it. Let's claim that reward. What else? Let's go up. Mass stone. I never did that. I never did that. That one. I feel like I'm massively behind. Like, really far behind. Because I've practically done absolutely nothing. But the progress is real. The progress is great by looking at it. I can't remember how many. So I'm just going to go with that. Oh, it was 2 stacks. It wasn't too bad then. I didn't nick too much. Good stuff. Let's go back in. Oh, the hole is. There are actually. The hole is still there. I see it now. Right, what do I need? Ferrous. I'll start this side. Sample tin. Oh, tin's got to be in here, so surely. Tin. Although there won't be much of it, but there will be some tin in here. Nice. That is that one done. Sample lead. There was some, I saw some. Again, that is pretty rare as well. Oh, got it twice there. Silver ore. Nickel. So we need a bit of ferrous. Which is there. Nice. Okay. So the other one is common materials. Coal, redstone, diamond, lapis. One iron ore, one gold ore. Okay, one iron ore, one gold ore. I apologize, guys, for using this. I've got to manually submit them. It's really annoying, especially when one of them involves a diamond. Lapis was one. So, diamond, redstone, and coal. Would that be outside with the rest of them, or? It's charcoal. Oh, let's go and take a look. Oh, yeah, the diamond was here, wasn't it? Says, oh, there's 8 blocks of diamond. I don't feel as bad for taking the diamond now. Okay, redstone and coal. So, redstone, coal. Manually submit them. Claim that reward. Fantastic. Good stuff. Now, rare materials. This is one thing that I really don't want to go and take much of. Sulfur. That was one of them. Let's go and hand that in. Phosphorus, saltpeter. Phosphorus. And then the white piles. Saltpeter. Magnesium, bitumen. One piece in there. Magnesium kicking around. Yes, there is. I'm sorry for taking the piece of bitumen, potash, and an emerald. What does the potash look like? Orange. It's the orangey one. It's there, right in front of my face. Emerald, nether quartz, Syrtis quartz. There seems to be one left of everything. Now I wonder if they've left it purposely for me. So it's Syrtis quartz and emerald. Is that charged? No, that's charged. Yeah. Nothing in there. Is there an emerald? Oh yeah, there's plenty. There's loads of emerald compared with anything else. Syrtis quartz then. Aha. And there we go. We get to claim that one as well. So thank you very much, guys, for leaving me the stuff to do that. We need to discover promethium and auroclase. I think they would have discovered auroclase by now, surely. Let me go and have a look. Promethium though, I'm very shocked to find that. They haven't found that. Where is it? In fact, I don't think they found it either. Oh no, all clothes is there. Promethium. Yeah, there's just no Promethium there at all. Well, I took it. Promethium. No, there's just. Unless. No, that's Phyroxes. Alderite ore. Well, I've nearly done that one, guys. Sample copper. As if I haven't done that yet. Some copper in here. Again, that is rare as well. What a pain that is. And go to the scout menu. Thank you. Now that I have a chance to scan all six tech metals, I've gotten a computer to find out where their sources are. So you go to the scout menu and see all that. We just need a bit of nice cobblestone and promethium ore. In the plains between heights of 20 and 50, two of six teams have been dropped off next to the plains biome. So getting a sample should be no problem for them. Okay. Yes, there we go. So, that's half of what the geologist is all about. The scouting locations are just, you know, like going around the place. I will want to do that at some stage. There's the ore caches. That's basically what it's unlocked, if that one. Paranormalist, well, got some of that. And then that's just getting iron capped wooden wands and stuff, of which I will do. But that won't be until next episode, I don't think. I've got to figure out where I want to go and what I want to do next. So the engineer, ME Networks, Invar, the black market, all clears sale, and then there's the dark one at the end there. But yeah, looking at the progress, guys, the progress on the map looks very, very good indeed. It has to be said. Look at this brilliant, absolutely great progress it has. So it would be nice to see where other people are and what they've been doing, but I can't get to them just yet. So I've got to figure out a way if they're going to be online or what, I don't know. But I can't get to them just yet. I need to go out and sort out Dude Wyatt's problem if I can. I'll go and get in touch with him and see if I can get his problem fixed. And I will be back for next episode where I'm going to try to help them out somehow with maybe some of them control rods. I think they need three more control rods. Could be wrong though. They could have them on their inventory and they've just not placed them down just yet, but it does look as if they're missing some control rods by the looks of things. That is fuel rod, look, and there's no control rod on the top here, so I'm wondering if that's what they are missing at the moment. I don't really know. I'm going to have to get in touch with them and find out as well. But that is going to be it for the end of this episode, guys. Progress has been made, and I will see you next time to see how well we get forward and go forwards. Well, I say we. It's more these guys and everybody else that's been doing it. So I will see how things are progressing coming up next time. Until then, I'm the Toffman. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, stay safe.